ABC soccer commentator Martin Royal said about 100 English soccer followers started the riot and were backed up by another 200 to 300. Any person who looked even vaguely European was a target. Martin Royal described it as ugly, vicious and frightening. Scattered in the crowd were men attempting to protect wives and children from the violence. Fists, boots, stakes, bottles and stones were used as weapons. 10 carloads of police rushed to the ground, finally ending the riot. 3 people were arrested.